is going on, people? Mavericks 100 back again with some more bat action. Oh, we can level up. How much have we got? 5 points. 5 points. Let's have a look at the weapons. I haven't really upgraded the weapons on here, have I? Shots from the 60mm camera will attract the militias. Cobra drones, location of the blast. No. Reduce reload time on the 60mm camera, allowing for the increased rate of fire. Yes. Give me some of that. Oi. I've got 3 left. What's this? Diverts all resources to the weapon systems. If the Batmobile's armor drops critical, this will instantly charge up the second weapon's energy to level 2 to power up the Batmobile to fight back. That's not a bad look. If I save, if I get one more, then I can get that optimized reload time and 60 million calories. Yeah, I'm going to wait for that. Cool. And I think everything else is pretty much cool. Oh no. Increase the Batmobile's armor defenses by 100%. Oh. So we need a good few. We need at least 5 more points. Right. Let us see what we can see. Let's follow one vein, right? Let's just do the Gotham on fire. Let's sort all these out.
Fire flies at large. Where there's smoke, he'll have lit the flame.
Yeah. So what we just need... We just need to go find the smoke.
Serious? He's gone?
I just said so, didn't I?
I thought he was gonna take the bat for sure.
We all did.
Power to the fire suppression system has been cut. I need to get it back online to get the blaze under control.
Oh, really? That's not cool. Still there? No, they're gone.
Batman? I'm not afraid of Batman. He can drop out of the sky or drive up in his tank right now. And I drop him like that. Wouldn't even blink. You hear that, Batman? Come and get me!
Okay.
You're going back to jail, Lynn.
Scarecrow promised me Gotham. Tinder for my place.
Go, go, gadget. Go.
You'll not extinguish me again. Is that bat suit flame proof? Let the fire surround.
bridge. Just talking about Willis. Ow. Plap, 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 plap.
You can't stop me, Batman. Gotham will be ashes by dawn.
God damn it, god damn it.
Another run-in with Firefly, sir.
Just like the last time. He's attacking fire stations.
Perhaps he takes their word personally, sir.
Keep tabs on the other stations, Alfred. Let me know when he strikes.
Batmobile could do with a bit of a wash, to be fair. Right. Really? So I've got to wait a minute for that. Okay, so then let's go for... What's this? Stop two-facing this man from robbing banks. Prefer to kind of find and destroy all of Penguin's weapons caches. Okay, let's do one of those while we're waiting for the...
Hope you're not busy, Bruce. I got a truck. It's right by the bank in Kingston.
I'll track it back to the cache. Prepare for strong resistance, Dick. Penguin won't want to lose any more of his weapons.
Ooh.
He thinks this car is indestructible. Let's prove him wrong.
They'll see me if I try and follow the truck in the back of the room. Thugs will never return to their hideout if they can see the Batmobile.
Well, that was good.
Thought you might be missing me, Bruce. I've got one of Penguin's trucks. It's down a back alley near Salvation Bridge.
Thanks, Dick. I'll track it on foot. Get ready to meet me at the weapons cache when I've located it.
Are you okay? Are you okay? Yeah. Yeah. I'm okay.
You sure? You sure?
Yeah. It's just earlier for like an instant, like half a second. I think I breathed in a tiny bit of Scarecrow's gas. Jesus, what happened? Nothing. Nothing at first. I keep hearing them. Who? There was some prisoners back when I was in the army. They killed like...
Still after me. Gosh. Nice call. Handy.
We were safe up on the watchtower, but I don't know. From what I hear, not everyone was so lucky.
Whoa. going on here, like?
Knows what lives in them sewers. I heard chanting down there. A bad kind. Like you hear in movies. So much for the turret. Stay alert.
Where is that music coming from? Can I not disrupt that?
I can't sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor.
Oh, so I can disrupt it. I need to upgrade the disruptor. I can do upgrades. Gadget tech. Disruptor, sabotage, power controller. Explosive gel, instant takedown. No, it's not that. Sabotage detective mode scanner. Entry gun dispenser. Sabotage medic. Oh. But then I also want to do my car, right? Because there was this thing going on. And then what was the other thing? This. Can't decide. My skills upgrade, I don't want that. Not bothered about that. So disruptor, no, explosive gel. Disruptor, remote hacking. Disruptor, sabotage drone. Sabotage medic. Sabotage mine. Detective mode scanner. Sentry gun dispenser. Not too fussed about that. That would actually be quite good. Not too fussed about that either. Let's save the points for a minute.
Are you sure it's gone? Because I'm kind of scared to be breathing right now.
He's the one who's going to charge everyone, so I suppose I should go for him first. I could drop down, grab him.
You seen Batman's tank? Man, that thing's like a decade ahead of the stuff Black Ops are using.
Damn Skippy, mate. Let's grab him. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Gonna be able to do this in one hit.
Eyes high. It's him. He's above us.
No, I'm not. It's lies.
Give me half the money they spent on this army, and I'd kill the bat in 2 seconds.
There's two guys there. One guy there. Helicopter down there. No medic. What was that? I'm not entirely sure what happened there. There's no grills or anything here. Just a pain. Have to wait it out really until I can, till one separates from the main crowd, because my energy is so low. What's that plane? Oh, that's all right. Okay, I don't really care about that. Right, this guy, I want this guy to move, but I don't want this guy to be there. Oh, there's two of them big brutes, look. Great. He's probably the furthest away from anyone. So I'll wait for him to get a bit further. And I might jump in on him. No. He's too close. He looks like he's got a gun, actually. Where he's standing. Let's have a quick look. Oops. Let's have a quick look. There's a disruptor. No, he hasn't. Anyway, he's possibly my best bet. No, he's too close. Ah! I'm going to die. I can tell. Woo! Woo! Woo!
Bat comes through here. He's dead.
Tabs are killing me, man. Where is this music coming from? Seriously.
I still stink of sewer tunnel. Then I think I saw a crocodile down there.
Oh, great. I just realized that sign.
Good thing we got off the street in time before that crap was released.
See it? LexCorp bringing hope to Gotham. Get it? No, just me then. Fair enough. Right, that's a big guy. That's not a big guy. That's another big guy. Can I throw down on this guy before anyone else gets to him? Well, if I get zapped, I get zapped. That. No, it's not going to do that. And can I use that? No, there's no one here to control them. Saw that coming.
Master Bruce, I hoped it would never end like this. Rest in peace.
Why is that thing so loud? Must be like super close.
I tell you, this is the sweeter gig.
IEDs in Kurok, that's for sure.
Might be, but who knows. Right, so that tower's on. And that's powered over there. It must be somewhere else that is powered.
Knows what lives in them sewers. I heard chanting down there. You know, the bad kind. Like you hear in movies.
Like you hear in movies. Quite work out what that is down there. That's the console, but that can't be the console that I need to get. Can it? Oh, it might be.
You seen Batman's tank? Man, that thing's like a decade ahead.
A decade ahead of what you got yesterday, now.
Stuff Black Ops are using.
Alright, let's pop that. Is there anything else?
Yeah, I attacked Gotham with Bane's crew way, way back. It, looks a bit different now.
Can't quite get that. Can we walk along? Of course we can. With Batman. There you go. That one's down. That one's down.
Are you sure it's gone? Because I'm kind of scared to be breathing right now.
I think it's seriously freaking me out, man. Let's see if we can. Want to stay out of the way of that.
Time before that crap was released.
Damn it. Boom. Sorted. Right, can we go back to the fires now? Yes. Nice.
It's just a matter of time before Firefly attacks. The smoke will lead me straight to him.
I can't see any smoke. Maybe I need to be higher up.
Stink of sewer tunnel. Then I think I saw a crocodile down there.
I wonder who that could be.
I wonder what Jason Todd would have made of all this. But you don't mind me talking about him, do you, Bats? We should remember the dead. It's all part of the grieving process.
There's a smoke over there.
You should be pretty good at that by now.
Oh. Looks like there's a bit of smoke over there, right?
Bats, there's mutilated stiffs out there just waiting to be gawked at. Can't be worse than anything I ever left out for you.
All these towers.
Just kill the bat. All these schemes make my head hurt.
This is the one I was at before I got slightly sidetracked.
I hope they send the National Guard in. We'll tear them apart.
Let's go for the smoke and then we will come back for that.
I wish we had this kind of hardware on every job. Sure make things easier.
Really?
Suppression system.
Boot it. Come on, fly, fly.
Fire, Batman!
It's over, Firefly.
Never. Gotham burns. And you burn with it.
Uh-huh.
You're all mine.
Let's avoid the fire, shall we? What is he up to?
It's been too long, Batman.
Ooh. Let's go. And the roads. Go on, let's grab one of these.
Alfred, there's an explosive located in Riker Heights.
They'll send reinforcements, sir. Good luck.
Hey, go easy. Don't get too carried away. I want this to last.
You're all sick in the head.
Sick. But happy. You son of a bitch!
You on the other hand, not so happy.
Beginning hack in 3, 2, drones in bond, sir. Quite a number of them.
Great. Whoa.
He's been found, Riker Heights.
Damn it. Ow. that was a bit close.
The bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
I'm not sure what the militia will rue the loss of more, sir. That bomb, or such a large number of tanks.
I don't care. Have a quick look at the upgrades. Weapons. Did I do this? Yeah. So, quicker loading time. So I'll need that. Chassis shot damage. Increase the amount of damage caused to drone by direct shot to the chassis. Increase the amount of direct shot to the turret. Nah, quicker reload times. It's got to be right. Then what else on the Batmobile can I do? I need to increase the thingy as well. Right, okay, that's fine. What's this? Increase the automatic recharge rate of the Batmobile and afterburn to allow for faster movement for the city. No, that's alright. Although that would be helpful to go after Firefly. Because I kind of keep losing him. What's going on here? Everything okay here? Okay. Cool. Where are we? Right, okay, so we'll leave it at that. We'll pop back next episode.
That freaking bat tank fires non-lethal rounds. It's like getting punched by an angry gorilla.
Do you know what I'm talking about? We'll come back next episode. Look at the state of it. It's all busted up and everything. Thanks ever so much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and I'll see you next episode.